There we go again. Played in this facility, it just got going. When I looked around, I thought, this is really a cool place, other than the seats. The color of the seats were a little different, still are, but little did I know that I would be fortunate enough to coach more games and more practices in this building than any other head coach. Thank you for that. I got a call from Andy Katz from ESPN today, and it was really kind of interesting. He's doing a preview tomorrow of the WAC conference, and he wanted to know how in the world our basketball team got picked so high with everything that we had lost from last year. We talked a little bit, and he told me a story I think you'll enjoy. They were doing a survey of coaches nationally and asking about the toughest place to play in America. And the coaches were talking about Duke and Kentucky and Michigan State and on and on and on. And they got to our buddy Rick Majerus from St. Louis. And he said, none of those places are like Logan, Utah.
Coaches that would put up with me. Let's have a fun year. Thank you.